Hey, Pastor Mark, what's today?
Me too.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter. So, Pastor Mark, how do we meet?
Easter all day. What?
How do we meet? I'm doing a little video for my YouTube channel to tell people how I met my family in Christ.
How do we meet?
Yeah, just real brief.
I can remember that. I believe it involved you and a boyfriend and needing a place to stay.
That's right.
That's how we met.
That's right. God provided
a way. Right outside that window.
Right outside that window. Hey, Nikki.
Hi, Kaylee.
So, Nikki, how'd we meet?
Well, Mark kind of took the initial, so I'm going to say we really met when you came to live with us.
Yeah. How long did I live with you for?
Like, a better... In a year's time, probably 9 months of it, maybe? 8 months of it?
Yeah.
So 8 months.
Yes.
And then you came to know Jesus?
Yes.
And then we became bestest friends?
Best friends.
And then I started eating quesadillas.
And he started eating quesadillas. And now, what do?
We do life together.
We do life together.
We do life together. Bible study, journey to heal. Ups and downs and all around.
That's right.
And we're teachers together.
And we're teachers. And we share the love of Jesus with everybody we meet because
we
love him. And it's what it means to be in the body of Christ.
That's
Doris, we're coming in. Doris is coming in. Hi, Doris.
Hi.
So, Doris, how do we meet?
How do we meet? Almost a year ago in April when I came to this church when God rerouted me through divine intervention. And you and Nikki were standing up there and announcing Journey to Heal.
And what do we do now?
Oh, so much.
I know, so much.
Bible study and painting rocks and taking pictures.
Yep. And going back in your car.
Oh, that's right. Yes.
This is pretty big. It's pretty big.
We took the Journey to Heal mentor training, and we're all mentors, and we're going to facilitate the next group together.
Woo-woo! All for the love of Christ, because that's what he does.
Amen.
Train
the
purpose.
Hi, I'm Rachel. So, how did we meet? We met on the
street. We met on the street?
Okay.
Looking for sewer.
Stormtrooper. Hey, Judy Pooty. How do we meet?
Do you remember? That are performing. Costume changes the show. They got a whole team.
You came to your house and then what happened? I slept over for like 10 minutes. Slumber party. What was something special about when I stayed with you?
Not for me. No thanks.
Oh yeah, an ex-boyfriend.
I'm with you.
Aside from him. Let's try to blurb that out. Okay. Do you remember what we do at night? Because I think that was really special.
We'd
have Nerf gun fights. We would. Yep. We would have Nerf gun fights with the entire family.
Remember you and you were just shooting each other?
And ball pads.
And then I just came from downstairs and we just all had a warfare. And G just joined in and then before we knew it, we had like a 2-hour Nerf gun fight.
Yep, with the whole family.
You shot me in the eye.
#2019
Tell me about sisters in Christ. What does that mean to you?
Ew.
scissors in Christ?
What is a sister in Christ?
What does it mean to be a sister in Christ?
To never be alone.
Never be alone, that's a huge one.
Always have someone to pray for you and to carry you to the cross.
Amen. And what else?
To just be together and do things together.
Yes, because you're never alone. Speak truth over one another. Help each other see each other's blind spots. We all have gifts that God has given us. And so we come together as the body of Christ and we unite and we grow and
we're all unique and different.
Yes.
And equally important.
Equally important. Jesus loves us. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, so, how you doing, Kay?
Good.
Good, good, good.
You want to tell the people how we met? Hello, people.
Oh, it was basically half last year. It was when the trip of Halloween. No, I think it, I don't know.
Halloween. At a Halloween party. And I painted your face.
Oh yeah, I was Iron Man.
Is that when we met you?
I wonder if I have a picture. I think I do have a picture.
That's when we all met Makai.
Yeah. Yes. Yep. We had a big, huge party here at our church, and that's how we met Makai. And that's what we do. Just have parties and love on each other and share Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah.